spring, summer, autumn, winter, spring, summer, autumn, winter, spring, summer, autumn, winter, spring, summer, autumn.
Every 3 months, the seasons make a change. And as the time goes by, we also change our clothes and our habits. We gotta rearrange. Every 3 months, the seasons make a change.
Yes, every 3 months, the seasons make a change.
Oh, in the winter, it's really kinda cold. The days are short and rain turns to snow. We gotta bundle up and wear warm clothes. Oh, in the winter, it's really kinda cold.
Yes, in the winter, it's really kinda cold.
Now in the spring, the flowers start to grow. It really rains a lot, and gone is the snow. Don't forget an umbrella and rubber boots when you go out in the spring when the flowers start to grow.
Yes, in the spring, the flowers start to grow.
Oh, in the summer, it's quite hot, you know. Days are long and sunny, to the shade we go. We wear our bathing suits, don't need socks for your toes. Oh, in the summer, it's quite hot, you know.
Yes, in the summer, it is quite hot, you know.
Now in the autumn, the leaves start to blow. You'll need a big rake, and it starts to get cold. So on Halloween, don't forget your warmer clothes. Because in the autumn, the leaves start to blow.
Yes, in the autumn, the leaves start to blow.
Every 3 months, the seasons make a change. And as the time goes by, we also change our clothes and our habits. We gotta rearrange. Every 3 months, the seasons make a change.
Yes, every 3 months, the seasons make a change.
Winter, spring, summer, autumn. Winter, spring, summer, autumn. Winter, spring, summer, autumn. Winter, spring, summer.
Let's learn about plants. There's so much to know.
Let's learn about
all
plants.
Their parts as we watch
Let's
them
learn about
grow. Let's learn about plants. There's so much to know.
Let's learn about all plants.
Their parts as we watch them grow.
A plant starts as a seed that's under the ground. With help from water, roots will grow down. Then a stem will poke up straight into the air, and one or two leaves will start to form there. From that first stem, some branches will show, and then some more leaves. Upwards they grow,
grow, grow, grow, grow. Let's learn about plants.
Let's learn about plants. There's so much to know.
Let's learn about
all
plants.
Their parts as we watch them grow.
Next, flowers can grow. Inside of them, in the center is a pistil, surrounded by stamens. Everything keeps growing, branches, leaves, and roots, and then sometimes we'll even get some fruit. That fruit has seeds that fall to the ground. That's how plants make more plants. The cycle goes around,
round,
round, round.
Let's learn about plants.
Let's learn about plants. There's so much to know.
Let's learn about
all
plants.
Their parts as we watch
Let's
them
learn
grow.
About plants.
Let's learn about plants. There's so much to know.
Let's learn about
all
plants.
Their parts as we watch them grow.
Let's learn about plants. Let's learn about plants. Let's learn about plants. Let's learn about plants.
Oh, the sun is great. The sun is good. The sun gives us light and heat and food. Oh, the sun gives us light so we can see. Yes, the sun gives us light so we can see. Without the light, It would not be grand, it would always be dark. I hope you understand. Oh, the sun is great, the sun is good. The sun gives us light and heat and food. Oh, the sun gives us heat and warms us everywhere. Yes, the sun gives us heat and warms the water, land, and air. Without the heat, it would not be grand. It would always be cold. I hope you understand. Oh, the sun is great, the sun is good. The sun gives us light and heat and food. Oh, the sun gives us light to help the plants grow high. Yes, the sun gives us light and plants grow food for you and I. Without any food, it would not be grand. We would always be hungry. I hope you understand.
The water cycle anyway? How does it rain? Where does it come from?
Water goes up, water comes down. Water goes up, water comes down.
Water cycle!
Round and round and round and round and
water cycle!
Round and round and round and round.
Well, you know there's water everywhere, but did you know it's also in the air? The sun heats the water of this, I am sure, and it becomes a gas we call water vapor. Water vapor travels up. Listen, everyone, it's a little process we call
evaporation.
Water cycle, round and round and round and
so,
round.
So, the vapor goes up and gets cold in the sky and turns back into water up there so high. These tiny water drops form into clouds that keep growing and making bigger clouds. Clouds are made from water. Listen, everyone. It's a little process we call
condensation.
Water cycle. Round and round and round and
so,
round.
So, the clouds keep forming with more and more drops getting bigger and heavier like it won't stop. But then what happens? Do you think you know? The drops start falling as rain or snow. The water comes back down. Listen, everyone. It's a little process we call
precipitation.
Water cycle.
Round and round and round and round and
water cycle.
Where do you come from? How do you grow? How do you change? Then where do you go? Exactly how does your life cycle flow? This is what I wanna know. Oh, oh, oh! Where do you come from? How do you grow? How do you change? Then where do you go? Exactly how does your life cycle flow? This is what I wanna know.
A plant starts with the seed and then you wait. It pushes up from the ground, we call this germinate. It grows into a seedling, then an adult plant. Its seeds will fall to the ground and it starts over again.
Where do you come from? How do you grow? How do you change? Then where do you go? Exactly how does your life cycle flow? This is what I wanna know.
A bird forms in an egg until it's ready to hatch. It will break out and be a baby bird in a nest. It grows bigger until it's ready to fly, and then it lays an egg and it starts all over again.
Where do you come from? How do you grow? How do you
frog starts from one of many eggs. It hatches into a tadpole, then it grows legs. It turns into a young frog that grows up, and then it lays many eggs, and it starts all over again.
Where do you come from? How do you grow? How do you change? Then where do you go? Exactly how does your life cycle flow? This is what I want to know.
An egg hatches and becomes a tiny caterpillar. This is called a larva. It grows bigger and bigger. It forms into a pupa, also called a chrysalis. And inside it will be starting metamorphosis, which means it's moving and changing. Butterfly comes out looking for a mate, and then it lays more eggs, and it starts all over again.
Where do you come from? How do you grow? How do you change? Then where do you go?